line. Turris behind the net. Fiala looking for Smith. Ricochet back behind the net. Turris shot, he scores! Kyle Turris, the former Coyote, goes top shelf, and it's 2-2.
It doesn't look like this one's been called up. A great start here. Peter Laviolette putting this line out there to start the period. They've been the best line tonight, and they don't waste any time. They get it in the Coyote zone. Nice little cycle behind the net. Craig Smith over to Kevin Fiala, and then he finds, look at Kyle Turris circling there, coming into a great scoring area, and makes an excellent shot. They're